Belief is the starting point of your religious journey. But don't just live and die in belief. It's just your starting point. It just nudges you. Says, hey, start, get started. In science, we have a hypothesis. You start with a hypothesis. Then you use your intellect to see if it's self-consistent. Then the final part is test it out. Same in the dharmic tradition. It says, you heard about the spirit. There's something behind this creation about me, spirit. Have you experienced it? Have you experienced it? Or just waving your arms? The idea is not a belief system. It has to be experiential. See, if through music you're getting a thrill, you're becoming spiritual without gods and goddesses. We accept, we love it. The idea is not to believe in God, but actually experience God or the spirit as your underpinning. So it is very much an experiential religion. It wants each and every individual to progress in his spiritual journey and touch base with their own essential nature, the spirit.